Hello friends. Welcome to my lecture on complete Canva tutorial from beginner to advanced. So, from today we're going to learn and we're going to dive down under what is Canva all about. How does it work? Why do you use Canva? Is Canva free for use? Or is there any pro version available, and how you can collaborate and create amazing graphic design with both the free and with the pro versions as well? So now let's get started. First of all, when we dive down into Canva, we must know what is Canva all about. So Canva is a graphic design platform obviously used to create social media graphics, presentations, posters, documents and other visual content as well. The platform also contains ready-to-use templates which can be easily modified as per our needs. It is free to use up to an extent but offers paid subscriptions for more advanced options. These advanced features are available in Canva Pro and Canva for the Enterprise. The platform also offers print and shipping options for physical products to its users, but this feature is paid. The best feature of Canva is that the application is hosted on the cloud, so all work is done and synced up across all connected devices on Canva. Canva users can also take advantage of the brand kit that is specially built for companies and businesses to make their brand. Last but not the least, all the designs created or the work done on any project using Canva can be shared between registered members, which will allow other users to work on the same project simultaneously. You can download or you can use the templates that are provided by Canva for free or that is chargeable at a nominal price for you, and that can be installed and used by the users, not only in Windows but it is also available for Mac users, for iPhone users and for Android users as well. Now we have Canva for Enterprise and Canva for Pro. So what is the difference between Canva for Enterprises and Canva Pro? Let's get into that. See, this platform is free to use, but paid licenses such as Canva Pro is for individuals and small teams who need more customization and productivity, and Canva for Enterprise is for larger organizations who need advanced brand and collaboration control. The best feature of Canva is that you can create several types of content, from compelling social media posts to infographics and resumes. Canva can help you design anything you need. You can also create your designs from scratch. The next thing is the drag and drop feature of Canva makes it user-friendly. You can use templates and photos in your design in just a few clicks, and Canva has a library of over 50,000 templates that you can choose, edit, and customize as per your needs. Also, new templates are regularly added to the existing library. Canva has a library of free stock photos, icons, and fonts that you can use to create engaging graphic designs. You can also upload your photos and use them in your design. The reasons why this is so popular: because it is a free platform, you do not need to spend on expensive tools to create a professional design. It is helpful for small businesses and startups for producing engaging content consistently. It takes less than 5 minutes to create a high-quality, engaging design. There are some specific reasons why I like this tool: because you do not require prior experience or have to be a graphic designer to use Canva. You are the owner of all your designs in Canva. Nobody can use it without your permission, and children under 13 years of age can also use Canva to make designs with supervision. And here is the most important thing. I'm not a professional at using Canva, just an ordinary boy like you who wants to learn something new every day. So if you want to be a part of this journey, click subscribe.